The future of transportation and urban planning is being shaped by smart city infrastructure. This video explores how cutting-edge technology and innovative design are being used to create more efficient, sustainable, and livable urban environments. Welcome to Civil Engineering Edge, your ultimate source for insight, innovation, and inspiration in civil engineering. If you're passionate about shaping the future of our cities, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Imagine a city where traffic jams are a thing of the past, where public transport runs seamlessly and on time, where data from sensors, vehicles, and buildings comes together to create cleaner, safer, and more efficient environments. Welcome to the future. Welcome to smart city infrastructure. In today's video, we're diving into how smart city infrastructure is transforming transportation and urban planning, and how these innovations are making our cities more connected, sustainable, and livable. 1. Intelligent transportation systems. It's smart cities begin with smarter transport. Intelligent transportation systems use real-time data from traffic cameras, GPS, and IoT sensors to manage traffic, reduce congestion, and improve safety. Adaptive traffic signals can adjust based on live conditions, while smart parking systems guide drivers to free spaces, saving time, fuel, and reducing emissions. 2. Integrated and multimodal transport. The future of urban mobility lies in integration. Buses, metros, trams, bicycles, and ride-sharing services are being combined into seamless networks. With platforms like Moss Mobility as a service, users can plan, book, and pay for trips across multiple modes of transport in a single app. This shift encourages public transport use, easing congestion, and cutting pollution. 3. Urban planning with data-driven design. Planners today use AI and big data to analyze traffic patterns, population density, and environmental impacts. Tools like digital twins, virtual models of cities allow simulations before construction, saving costs, improving efficiency, and enabling proactive city planning. 4. Sustainability and green mobility. Electric buses, bike sharing, pedestrian-friendly streets, and green corridors are now central to city design. Smart grids and eco-friendly buildings, paired with green mobility, reduce carbon emissions, noise, and health risks, making cities healthier and more sustainable. 5. The role of AI, IoT, and 5G. Artificial intelligence predicts traffic. IoT sensors monitor roads, and 5G enables instant communication between vehicles and infrastructure. Together, they form the intelligent backbone of smart cities. Smart city infrastructure isn't just a vision, it's already happening. Engineers, planners, and innovators are shaping tomorrow's dynamic, data-driven ecosystems today. If you found this video informative, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell icon to stay updated with the latest in civil engineering and infrastructure. This is Civil Engineering Edge, shaping the future one blueprint at a time.